Praise the Lord. Hello, hello, my Facebook and YouTubers, my family. Oh my God, I just had to come on. We just finished our prayer, 9:30 to 10:30. Oh my God, it was an awesome prayer. And I just had to come on and just share with you. After we prayed, I always give a moment for Pastor to end it by giving us a word. And his word was to, if God done it before, he would do it again. And I just want to encourage you very quickly. I'm not going to be on long, but I just want you to know, if God have healed you before, if God have delivered you, if God have restored you, if God have made a way out of no way, if God has brought you through, if God have brought you out, if God has been a friend, if God has been a mother, if God has been a father, if God has delivered your children, if God have been there to help you pass a test, if God has given you that promotion on your job, if God have paid bills and met the needs, if God have done it before, I'm here to tell you that he's able to do it again. So never stop believing. Don't give in to the enemy. Never stop believing, because God is faithful. The God that we serve is faithful, my brother and my sister. So I just wanted to encourage you with that. Don't give up. God is still in the miracle work and business. God bless you.